We're starting to take inventory of the deer on the farms. And we do that with a blitzkrieg of cameras, Reconyx cameras, in a lot of different places. We try to go with a camera per 80 acres if it's a big farm. If it's a small farm, maybe a camera per 40 acres.